cold in a
I'm back. Roach Rants on Brie Larson and Star Wars. I read this a few minutes ago and I said, shit, I gotta make a video on this. Captain Marvel star Brie Larson confirms she lost out on a role in Star Wars. I read this and I was like, wait a minute, what? So she actually did go audition. By the way, she auditioned for the Terminator reboot too. Speculation it was Genesis and not, Dark Fate. Captain Marvel star Brie Larson has revealed that she was up for and ultimately lost out on a role in a Star Wars movie. The actor who joined the ever-expanding MCU as Carol Danvers in 2019 launched her YouTube channel yesterday. Oh, yeah. So I didn't make a video about it because I don't give a damn about her, generally speaking. And chatted about her love for the space opera franchise and a bunch of her past auditions with a friend in her first video. I auditioned for Star Wars, too. The 30-year-old admitted, I auditioned for The Hunger Games and I auditioned for the Terminator reboot. I was actually thinking about the Terminator reboot because I got a flat tire on the way to the audition. While Larson refrained from detailing specific parts she tried to bag, fans have speculated with Star Wars it was either Rey or Jyn Erso. So either Rey from the sequel trilogy or Jyn Erso from Rogue One. Can you imagine if Brie Larson ended up being Rey? And then Captain Marvel came out. Daisy Ridley down there is, look, Brie Larson's up there in the picture like, bitch, that's my role. And Rey's like, I wish I'd have let you had it. I wish you'd have taken the role. Son of a bitch. Can you imagine if this would have actually happened? Brie Larson as Rey. The ultimate China from the WWE, Mary Sue, flexing nuts, striking a pose, Mr. Olympia, I hate all white men everywhere, is Rey Palpatine. That is crazy. That shit is crazy. I mean, I kind of wish it would have happened. I mean, because I'm pretty certain all of our heads would have exploded, like literally exploded. There was a skit on Chappelle's Show a few years ago where one guy's head actually exploded. Didn't a guy's head blow up in Big Trouble in Little China? Didn't his head blow up? Am I right? Wrong? Indifferent? Fuck, I don't know. God, I read this and I was like, Brie Larson was almost Rey. How priceless would that shit have been now in hindsight of everything that's gone on with Brie Larson and opening her fat mouth? I can't wait for another Nick Fury sequel, by the way. Not Captain Marvel, but Nick Fury. I hope he brings that cat, too. Peace, I'm out. Rey Palpatine was almost Brie Larson. Till next time.